Damn! Is that a punishment or what? The only thing worse I could think of is if the Xbox spit out the game which landed back inside the case, which re-shrink-wrapped itself and flew back to the store so you had to buy it again!